I should have called timeout. Why did I not call timeout? Oh my gosh, man. Hell nah. Still ahead. Bruh, oh my god, y'all missing wide ass threes. Y'all are killing me, dude. Literally.
Okay, no feeling, motherfucker, good morning.
It's almost a damn foul, bro. Yes, let's go. That's the Rondo I know. The one that can't shoot no free throws. Come on, come on. I need a smart, good-ass play right here. Smart, good-ass play. Come on, take him. Oh, I gotta take my time on this. Y'all are cheating. Oh my god, dude. Wow. What? Oh no, you know we gotta run that back. That's that bullshit. Wow. That's bullshit.
That's ARP. How's it talk? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I can do whatever I'm planning. So I got these guns, those guns, white guns, but.
Come on,
Move, move.
No. Come on, that's too easy.
What kind of trouble are you making?
We're making trouble for the church. We who? Dead set.
I know. I have friends that would love to put dead set behind bars.
Like a good fight? So did you.
Excuse me?
I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day, but you're a councilwoman now.
You don't get to pull that These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. You're right.
Man, I don't need no three, but that nigga foot was on the line. Mine is.
Why you asked me to meet you here?
I tell you what. Cash on it. They want to do
plus, I finished what I started. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out.
Dumbass nigga.
Yeah. Marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an educational center you use?
This sounds like the re-education center.
I'll stick around. You'll see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
He gonna miss one of those anyway. And they cannot shoot no free throws. Look at that, bing, what I tell you.
Okay.
He gonna make the second one though. Oh, he missed both, let's go, it's over with.
I'm gonna shoot you with your money. What is that, money? Me tomorrow, bro. Maybe when I come from taking her to dinner, we can rock before I go to work. I'm gonna turn this shit off.
You said what, bro?
I said, holler at me tomorrow, probably after I take my girl to her birthday dinner or whatever.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did, right,
bro.
We think this is the place, shit, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Target's description. Load for confirmation.
Send more cars.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
I see him.
Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
It looks like it's dead set. Better send some more guys just in case.
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
No, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Calm down. I'll be ready.
Come on, let me out, please.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
You are here by choice. When you decide to walk through dawn, put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Oh.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
just in case.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Marcus, did you meet with... Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Trust us. You have
by choice. When you decide to walk the new dawn, you choose to repair the new life. Your mind allow us to help you.
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
No, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. He wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. Another launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging you.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That
does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
I need some help here!
We have the target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Send more cars! Eclipse him! I'm taking fire! Give yourself up!
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful. Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
The target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Map the description of the target. Ready to relay.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
What was that? On your knee. Stand
by for a description of the target. Over.
We got one of those militarized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
Let's get moving! Taking cover!
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful. Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
State your business. Not my business.
Who
will regret doing that?
For confirmation.
DedSec, send more cars.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
I have a description of the target. Ready to relay.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
Thank you.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Thank you.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful. Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful. Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.